Two decades ago, Women for Women International was born against a backdrop of war and conflict. Its focus? War's hardest hit victims, women who endured extreme poverty, rape, financial hardships, and basic human rights violations. Today, Women for Women International has helped over 400,000 women in post-conflict zones to empower themselves, their families, and their communities. Rwanda is a key country where Women for Women International achieved incredible success, going from a classroom of just 25 women to the 66,000 graduates of its one-year program, teaching Rwandan women essential life skills.
When I share my story with other women, I remember the past.
Yvette is a bread maker. Thanks to sponsor sister Helen from Hamilton, Virginia, Yvette learned to make bread and then bought an outdoor oven.
I learned how to make bread. I learned family planning, hygiene, and how to make good decisions in my family.
Today she has 3 employees and makes over 350 loaves of bread a day. Before the program, Yvette struggled to earn $3 a month. Today she earns an incredible $186 a month. Her 4 children attend school, and an entire community benefits from her bread business. Barina, a pineapple beverage maker, is a widow who struggled to raise 4 daughters with a meager income as a farmer. When she lost her arm in an accident, she fell even deeper into poverty. Larissa from Corte Madera, California, became her sponsor under Women for Women International's program, giving Barina a chance at a brand new life.
I had excellent training. They teach us how to keep records, how to market our product, how to run a good business. I am now a role model, and women come to my village to see what I am doing. Women for Women has helped me to become a successful businesswoman.
Barina graduated from the year-long Women for Women International training program, where she connected for the first time in her life with women just like her and gained important business skills. She saved half her monthly stipend, secured a financial loan, and has since purchased her first juice processor and runs a thriving business. Angelique is our 3rd success story in Rwanda. A woman who tragically lost both her husband and children, she turned to Women for Women International for help. Receiving critical support from a sponsor, she learned brickmaking, joined the Katwiko Brickmaking Cooperative, and helped build Rwanda's first Women's Opportunity Center that is creating new economic opportunities where once there was none.
I am excited to be part of this project and to share it with other women.
From rural villages to the national parliament, Rwandan women are rebuilding their nation. In the national parliament, women hold an unparalleled 64% of the seats, and we are proud to stand with them. But there's much more work to be done in Rwanda and around the world.
You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. You've got a friend. You've got a friend. You've got a friend.